under this season. What a match. I think it's one of the best matches I've seen in a long while. And we've got a guest today as well. Hello. Name, please.
I'm Zara. Hello, everybody.
You are a massive West Ham fan as well.
Yeah. You know what? It's been a real pleasure watching everybody play, and honestly, it's been quite a monumental season for them. So it's been a real, real pleasure, you know, to be here and watch. And they've done amazing. They should be very proud of themselves. Yep. Yep.
Yeah, no, absolutely. She's been a leader for a long time, so it's going to be interesting to see the dynamics next season. But we do have to thank Jilly for her service, because she has led us to an FA Cup final, amongst other things. So she's been, you know, a steady leader on the ship.
One of the OGs, one of the originals.
Yeah.
So I wonder who we're going to get
I mean, I don't want to speculate, but I would say Kate Longhurst. I mean, West Ham through and through. She's got amazing leadership qualities, and we've been able to see that already. So that's my guess, but you never know.
Yeah, just it's been an amazing season. It's the best season we've had, best points total, best finish, and we can only go up and above from there. So come on, you Irons!
Come on, you Irons!
And one last thing, I'll tell you what, why should people come down and support?
Why should they? Why shouldn't they? Is the statement. You know what? Everybody here is so lovely. You know, it's a really family friendly atmosphere. You know, everybody can feel welcome, you know, and you're watching some amazing football in the top flight of the Women's League. So, I mean, it should be, why shouldn't you come and watch? So, come down next season and say hi to everyone, because everyone's lovely.
Come on, you Irons!